असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय।
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज महेंद्र। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 4.3 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 13। लेट्स सी द क्वेश्चन। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन गिवन एंड दिस इज द फिगर। सो इन द गिवन फिगर ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी, एंगल ए पी क्यू इज इक्वल्स 50 डिग्रीज गिवेन एंड एंगल पी आर डी इज इक्वल्स 127 डिग्रीज। फाइंड एक्स एंड वाई वैल्यूज। सो दिस इज द गिवन फिगर। सो इन दिस फिगर AB, this AB line is parallel to CD line, okay? If these two are parallel lines, this is a transversal, PQ is a transversal as well as PR is also a transversal. This PQ and PR transversals makes a triangle here, PQR triangle. This QD is a side extension of QR. The QR extension is QD. It makes an angle 127 degrees, okay? This 127 degrees is a exterior angle of the PQR triangle, okay? Right. So if these two are parallel lines, this is a transversal. So here X and 50 degrees are alternate interior angles because they are lying either side of the transversal and they are interior angles first, as well as they are not adjacent angles, okay? That is why they are called alternate interior angles. So alternate interior angles in a parallel lines intersected by a transversal are equal. So from that property x is equals to 50 degrees, isn't it? Now we got here x equals 50 degrees. So this 127 degrees is equals to the sum of these two interior angles in a triangle. Is it clear? Right. So from that we can find the x and y. Let's write what is given first. Given AB is parallel to CD and APQ, angle APQ is equals to 50 degrees, angle PRD is equals to 127 degrees. Okay. Right. So here PQR, angle PQR, comma, angle APQ, PQ, PQR and angle APQ are alternate interior angles. So they are equal, PQR is equals to angle APQ. So PQR given x degrees. So PQR is equals to x degrees and APQ given 50 degrees from the figure. So that is x degrees is equals to 50 degrees. X value we got 50 here. Okay, right. So in triangle PQR, in triangle PQR, PRD is equals to 127 degrees given. So angle PRD is equals to angle PQR plus angle QPR. Okay, PQR plus QPR. This exterior angle is equals to the sum of these two angles. Okay, that is one of the triangle property. So PRD 127 degrees is equals to X plus Y. So X value we have already, 127 degrees is equals to X value. Just now we got 50 degrees here. 50 plus Y degrees. Transpose this 50 degrees to LHS side. 127 degrees minus 50 degrees is equals to y. Write down here. So y is equals to 127 degrees minus 50. So 127, 50, 70, 7, 12 minus 5, 7. So y value we got 77 degrees. Is it clear? Now x value we got 50 degrees, y value we got 77 degrees. This is the solution. Is it clear? Yes, I hope you understand. Take the problem.